Strong words from President Obama in support of the healthcare workers fighting Ebola in West Africa. People the president calls American heroes.
America has never been defined by fear. We are defined by courage and passion and hope and selflessness and sacrifice and a willingness to take on challenges when others can't and others will not.
Surrounded by high-profile healthcare workers, including Dr. Kent Brantley and nurse Nina Pham, President Obama urged the nation to encourage those who treat Ebola patients and not discourage their sacrifice.
They deserve our gratitude, and they deserve to be treated with dignity and with respect.
The president said he's confident the United States will end the outbreak in West Africa and eliminate the threat it poses to the world.
The truth is that until we stop this outbreak in West Africa, we may continue to see individual cases in America in the weeks and months ahead. Because that's the nature of today's world. We can't hermetically seal ourselves off.
President Obama pointed out, of the seven Americans who contracted Ebola, all seven survived. Only one remains in treatment. At the White House, Andrea McCarron, WUSA 9.